It's a long shot, but I might be able to spot him. Zach!
What's he doing here?
Turn on suction arms!
Where are we going?
Not sure, but Bumblezzzz
knows.
Who's Bumbles?
Not Bumbles. Bumblezzzz.
Okay, who's Bumblezzzz?
The bumblebee that you're sitting on. Right, Bumblezzzz?
Okay, hey, Bumblezzzz. That's kind of hard to say. Could I just call you Bumbles for short?
Bumbles works too. Hey, remember that place?
Our log! Bumbles is headed to our log!
But why?
I don't know, but we're headed to that hole next to our log. Hang on!
Uh-oh. Do salamanders eat bees?
Whoa!
She has taken us to the nest.
Say hello to the queen.
Your Majesty?
We bring fresh pollen and nectar from your kingdom of flowers.
Carried by your loyal servant, Bumbles.
Now what's Bumbles doing?
Of course, a bumblebee carries pollen and nectar back to the nest to feed the queen. The queen eats and drinks them, and then lays eggs that hatch into more bumblebee workers. A bumble colony has one queen and between 50 to 500 workers who bring her pollen and nectar to eat.
That's not a lot of workers, so every one is really important. We can't lose any of these endangered bumblebees.
Huh? Uh-oh. Not going that way.
Come on! Bumbles is getting ready to take off.